Time for my fan club spot on the Tuesday edition of Music Box. Today it's all about the Everly Brothers, and how nice that the Everly Brothers International Fan Club bothered to get in touch with us at Music Box rather than the other way around. It's the first time it's happened, and so the least we could do was actually to highlight it on today's show. And quite interesting and very well run, and also very cheaply run as well, I'm pleased to say. All you have to do is to send £3, no matter where you live in Europe, by an international money order or a British postal order, if you leave it blank, to an address I'll give you in just a few moments. They say that soon after we've received your fee, we'll send you the EBI fan club kit containing your card, info sheet, discography, record list, over 15 pages, would you believe, large black and white photos of the Everlys, and copies of their personal letters to welcome you and explain why Everly Brothers International is the only organisation permitted and officially recognised by them. Now, it's not a very glossy fan club this week, which is why I'm not showing you badges and what have you, because they do concentrate almost solely on information, because if you're an Everly Brothers fan, you're a bit of a fact freak as well. They've got their own shop selling Everly Brothers merchandise called Kentucky, and if you send off to the same address, they'll also give you details of all the merchandise that you can get, including rare album and single titles, t-shirts, badges, the whole bit. So let me give you that address right now. It's Everly Brothers International, P.O. Box 481, 2800 AL, Houder, Holland. Everly Brothers International, P.O. Box 481, 2800 AL, Houder, Holland. Okay then, let's move on with an Everly Brothers track now. Do let me know how you get on as well with this Everly Brothers fan club, because it does seem to be very well run indeed. A track written for the Everlys by Paul McCartney, Wings of a Nightingale.
As I ride my head.